Hello my showers and welcome back to another Coco Bot reaction video. Today we're reacting to Into the Rhythm.
Yes.
Taemin, yes. Arena Tour 2019.
And I picked this because everything you've seen of Taemin so far has been intense.
It's been intense, babe. It's been a lot.
He's an intense guy, so I'm gonna show you him having fun on stage,
okay.
Smiling.
More carefree, so because Taemin, yes, has been giving me energy.
And always edgy, always dark.
Like, yeah. It's a lot. I'm like, is he okay?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
For this, I'm excited for you.
Okay, fantastic. Let's dive in, booze. I cannot wait to see a more lighthearted Taemin.
Yeah, let's go.
So already sounds a lot more upbeat. As always, great connection with his body. By that I mean everything just flows so seamlessly. From the footwork up to his legs, to his waist, up into his hands. It's seamless.
Wow.
He's so charming. Oh, this is so cute. Oh, this beat. Oh. Okay, this is fun. He is so effortless. Oh, this is nice. Nice formations. That was lovely. His dancers are doing a lot. They're doing a lot. So much personality is coming through. Nice. Oh, he's so cute. That little smile. Oh, they're having so much fun. Nice formations. Lovely. Lovely lines. Oh, so cute. I really want to get up and dance with them.
It's so true.
He's just so charming, he's having fun, it's effortless, but he's so cute. Oh, nice partner work there. Yes. Lovely. Oh, great jump there for the dog. Oh, okay, some little flips as well. Okay. Yes, Taemin, you let them come and shine. Love this. Nice. Oh, is that done? Oh, wow! I love that!
That's such a nice vibe.
That was such a... Look at me struggling to turn it off. That was such a lovely, fun, upbeat vibe. I love when performers interact with their dancers because they're also part of the performance. It just adds to the whole ambiance, the whole carefree vibe. It was just so lovely. I love when one of his dancers have that little solo moment when he starts doing the leg flicks and the kicks and the jumps and everything. That was amazing. That was just so much fun. Like, he has such a great presence on stage. It was so like... It was kind of coy, but also a little bit knowing as well.
Yeah,
like, you know, having fun. I'm cute, but you know, whatever. I'm also humble as well.
Like you said, it makes you want to get up and dance. Like,
I wanted to get up and join the routine. That routine had so much fun. Like, there were so many different formations that the dancers were doing. At one point, some of the girls were a bit more forward. Other points, the boys came a bit more forward, but they were all interacting with each other. So there were some really nice sections that were worked out within that choreo. That was just so enjoyable to watch. There was so much going on because while Taemin was kind of doing his thing and interacting with audience being cute, behind him all this madness was going on, and they were all engaging with each other, interacting. So it was a really nice feast for the eyes.
I wanted to, because I think you would enjoy that whole tour.
Okay.
If people get this video to 25,000 views.
Okay, that's the challenge.
I think you should react to the tour.
Okay, Boo, so you heard the challenge, right?
On Patreon.
Get this to 25K and I will react to the tour.
Entire tour.
Period. Every bit of the tour. That's the challenge.
Yeah, that's it.
Can you do it? Booth, thank you so much for watching this video. That was so much fun. Remember the challenge, 25K. Y'all can do it. I believe in you. See you soon. Mwah. Bye.